But with that, let's get back going. A cheat sheet pulled up here. Go. Yep, this is my second one. I did finish the first one. So I got a couple checks I can do on day three, but... trying to think of what else I can do in the meantime. I need to get some money to get that check, I guess. It's a setting. It makes it more fun. And he technically walks faster than anything besides rolling Goron. Check what I forget what I meant for this. There's actually a setting, I don't have turned on, where you can have Giant's Mask everywhere. And that's just chaos. This deity mask does behave weird. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know if Giant's Mask worked in boss arena. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how that setting works if they don't have it turned on, so. Or have the Giant's Mask right now to do it. Try it. At the area. This is technically a sphere zero check, so I could have gotten this one any point, which is annoying. Why was that not working? Thank you. Now let's see what this does. How's it going, Shadow? I don't have Cafe's mask. I can't turn it into Mama in here. Wait for him to come out now. Yeah, glad I did that. Pull it down, that's what I wanted to do. Did I check this chest? I didn't, but it was nothing. Jinx means nothing to me. Give me anything at the ranch. What do ice arrows do? Might as well grab it since I'm here. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something. Okay, I'm glad I did that. Yeah, that just sounds ridiculous. There we go, made it in here on day one. Mm-hmm. Now where that last one was for a second. The scream. Go to the chicks quick. I put fast on this. I guess I didn't this time. That. Oh, I didn't. Okay. I think that's the horse. I did that wrong again. There we go. My cat is lying on the bed behind me snoring right now in the most adorable way. Looks like I can't get up there. I love the Iron Knuckle Horse. Come on, aliens, show up already. Well, what's her name? Has it even come out of her house yet? Time did the aliens show up again? I thought it was earlier than this. There she comes.
Yep, 230. That was what my hint told me. Circus leader's map. Day naturally here. I'm gonna jump to night of night day two. It probably would have been faster to play the song a time twice, but whatever. Circus leader's mask. Talk to her. Yes, I would like a ride. Road is blocked by a boulder, and now we have to take the detour through Ugly Country! Get here as fast as I can. Any pursuers come find, chase them off with your arrows. They may be after my cargo of milk bottles. Yes. And now they'll never attack. We'll be right back. I can just sit here and do nothing. They never even try. You know, in the base game, this mask is worthless, because you get it as a reward for after this reward in base game. So, pointless. Unless you want to redo this for some reason. I mean, if you get it again, you get a hug from her for doing it. Let's see what Keaton Mask reward is. Actually, I kind of figured that out. Mommy. Quick to apologize. Okay. Something else I haven't turned in that I could have. That's a good way to get a free, powder keg each game. Round. Ow. What does Toilet Hand have for me? Baby! Now I'm actually stumped. Honey and darling. Rupees. Raining right now. Give me some bombs and arrows. Check.
Take that. My rupees. Oh, the random sound effects of them are just... Almost failed that one. We should have done there. Oh well. Much easier that one is. Four giants. And sleep till next day.
Woo!
Oops, I hit them. Some lightning over there too. Wonderful. Oh, that's not good. Reach that thing with this hook shot. I don't think I can reach that.
Help!
course I'm gonna hit that thing. Is there some check I've forgotten? I found a red potion and turned that in. Just a second, I'm gonna be right back.